Yay, thank you. How's warm?
That's warm.
I'm starting to move.
Oh, that actually cocked, so I'm trying to stay towards the end.
Oh, I'm not in a costume.
I might want to slow and let everybody catch up.
You're recording Griffin Butt right now? I hate to say it like that, but when you say it like that, when you call the Griffin standing on me, you're like...
I think the mounts walk a little faster than we do.
Yeah, they walk faster than players.
I move forward and I go back.
Well, I just have my, permanent walk on, so...
Oh, I have the walk on. It's just the way the mount is.
I forgot what it's called. I don't use it often because I usually end up falling off cliffs and stuff when I use it, but yeah. The auto walk, I think that's what it's called. Or auto run. This seems to be auto walk.
Yeah, I usually hit the auto walk in World of Worlds and have fun.
We have so many great looking costumes. By the way, judges, I am entering in the contest just to encourage participation and stuff, but I'm going to exclude myself from any prizes or anything like that. I wish we had somebody with music. We should ask DC. I think he played music for us as we were parading through town last time.
We need a music bot. I always run fight music in my background when I'm fighting. I don't know if it's stuff.
think it's different for different people. For me, it's I get knocked down, but I get up again.
Yeah, I mean, you know, you watch like mixed martial arts or something other, and everybody has, you know, their own thing.
Oh yeah, I always find music sometimes helps, you know, get you in the mood and stuff. Especially out in the world.
That's true. We also have guild songs, like in our guild hall, and also to play whenever we have a victory. And if you guys have an idea for, you know, any song you'd like us to change that to, we can change it from time to time. So just let me know what song you'd like to change it to, either the one for the victory song or the one for the guild hall music. You can check them all out on Dolphy's.
Oh, I'm sure I had the Tigers probably did it.
They are actually different Guild Wars 2 songs that they've come up with.
Oh, really?
Yep. All different kinds.
Yeah, you gotta go with like the classic Rocky Balboa, you know?
Yeah, that's true.
Is it just me or did Fate's carpet disappear?
Just you.
No, actually, I saw it disappear and then it came back. I don't know what happened. When I passed through a certain place, it did disappear.
Ashley looks pretty good right now.
Thank you. It's got the Swarm V on it. Yay.
Awesome stuff.
There are both armor and weapons that have the V as well as the carpet and... you can get a kite that has the bee on it as well. It's a little bit bigger than the regular kites. And so yeah, there's all kinds of stuff you can have this one that's on. This is the Grand Piazza where see that Mad King's chest over there? You have to have 3 key fragments to open that. You get it from playing the Mad King Says game. It's once about every hour here in Lion's Arch. The door to your right goes to the Mad King's clock tower, which is a awesome jumping puzzle.
Faye, have you done it recently?
I heard a sarcasm on it.
I haven't done it really recently, but I've got, you know, I do have credit for completing it, but I haven't done it recently.
It's all 3 chests on the way up.
Really?
Yeah, like 4 out of 5 times.
He still hasn't done it on your account, has he? Okay.
Twice.
Now, there are a couple of doors in Lion's Arch that go to the Mad King's Labyrinth, and that is super fun. You get a lot of loot in there. I think after the costume contest, anyone who's interested will be going in there for a while.
I find it very difficult to follow all of you guys on a mount in reverse.
So did you get anything good for doing the Mad King Simon Says thing?
Get 3 keys if you show up for the first of it.
Yeah.
And then you open the chest and you get goodies.
Can somebody tell me how many people we have in line here? It looks to me like 12 or 13. It looks like there's more in the actual line that are in the White Kabbalah. He's not in the squad. And he's here in line. Well, he got just now got in the squad. And it looks like
there's four behind me.
I'm sorry, Fluent, how many?
There's four behind me. I'm going backwards so I can see everybody behind me. I'm facing backwards. In reverse.
Okay, how many do we have total in line? Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. I think there's 12 of us here. I'm gonna tab out and go to random.org, and I'm gonna pick some numbers and call out some door prizes.
Ooh, door prizes.
The fun door part prize. Of having a cell phone, a smartphone where you don't have to tab out. But unfortunately, I don't have my phone with me.
Oh, I do have a smartphone. Okay, that's a good idea.
What's worse is she can't hit follow. See, that's the one thing they didn't do in this game, because they know how many of us would have people that are following us fall off cliffs. I've done it in WoW many a times.
It's fun.
It's so fun. I miss the priest's pull in WoW, because you can pull people that go AFK in a lava.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I knew I played a game I had that was miserable.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. We had a tour too. They go AFK, you throw them in the middle or something, and they come back, they're dead.
Two different door prizes you can choose from. You can pick a mini Charles the Hellfire skeleton or a pumpkin smasher skin for a hammer.
You have target fate.
Thank you. Sorry, I got off track because I was going to random.org on my phone and then turning around to count people and look at my inventory. Destion, can you write these down for me, please? Megadog. I think he said he wanted the mini.
Cabal.
Okay, Cabal. Are you here in
I don't know if he's in chat with us.
Cabal, are you in Discord?
He's not in any of the channel.
Okay, well, it's a swarm role to be in Discord, and he's not in Discord, so he's not going
to
get it.
Nyland's trying to talk, but not hearing anything out of him.
No, Nyland's not talking. He's on Vox.
Okay, so the next person would be Amonti Lycos. Who's that?
That would be me.
Okay, Despion, you win the next door prize. And we still have one of the minis, and we have the pumpkin smasher hammer.
I'll take the hammer.
Great. You can write that down.
Exactly.
That sounds like Despion.
Now, she needs to equip that hammer on a team that actually can use it, and then go out in the world and just use it.
Hammer time!
Can you hear me?
I'm
Yes.
Okay, good. Is it still updating?
It's done updating.
Okay, the next number coming up for Door Prize, it's going to be hard to tell in this little tunnel, is number 9. Cars 1, Fluence 2, Cabal's 3, Espeon's 4, Vittori's 5, I'm 6. Congratulations, Llewellyn. Would you like the skeleton mini, or would you like the hammer?
Hammer's. This man's got the hammer. It's just the skeleton mini, which is what
you
I
can have
be.
Either one. I have like several of the hammers.
I can't use the hammer, so.
Okay, you want the mini? Okay.
Yep.
Despian, if you'll add that to your list.
Got it.
Alrighty. Okay, the next number is 7. Destion's 1, Fluence 2, Amante's 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, Arrowmaster would be 7. So, Arrowmaster, would you like a skeleton mini pet, or would you like a hammer?
I think I can use a hammer.
Okay, Despian, would you please write down this pumpkin smasher hammer for Arrow?
Got it.
Thank you, ma'am. Let's see, we've given away 2 minis and how many hammers?
2 and 2.
Okay, let's see, I've got 2 more hammers to give away.
Meet Kara with a grip.
I swear, it looks like what you're trying to do is slap me silly. It ain't gonna work.
Sounds like what we'd like to say about me.
It's not what everyone would say about their spouse.
Yeah.
Or children.
Winner is Katori Itsuka, and you win a hammer.
Sweet.
Is that Alchemist?
Yep, that's me.
Okay, cool. I want to write that one down. Despian?
Doing it now.
Just to make sure you get his account name, because it's different than what his pet name is. Or Discord.
Yeah, don't go by Venomania because we have Venom.
You know what's funny is I was doing Diablo, and here comes, my husband and I were doing bounties, and we gathered up with a guy named Venom, and I'm like, it just isn't spelled right. And he spelled it with a 3 instead of an E.
Alright, as we approach the final destination of our parade, we have one final door prize winner, and that is Zasha.
That would be Ant.
Ant, congratulations! You win a pumpkin smasher hammer.
Cool. Is all your right. Guild Wars 2 name anonymous?
Yeah, that's me.
So, once we get up here, I think I'm just going to send these door prizes all to Despion because she has a list and then she can distribute them. Is that okay, Despion?
Sure enough.
Okay. very much, ma'am. She does a great job of handling our guild assets, sending out prizes for everything from karaoke to door prizes for meetings, everything. She's an awesome, awesome, awesome quartermaster / lieutenant. We're going to go ahead and line up in a single file across the front of the stage. And then we'll have, if you have more than one character for entry, you will need to switch characters at the appropriate time. There are different categories, I believe. Mikara's going to take over and call people up to introduce their character. And the judges will observe, and we'll be picking winners. And then the winners will receive prizes, and then there will be a best of show that the winners will determine. What we're going to do for best of show is you will get anything in the gem store for 700 gems or less of your choice. Sound good?
Wow.
I'll start off with him first. You can take his picture.
Who?
Dagsman game.
Dagsman.
Dagazar.
That one.
There's my name.
I don't know how to put markers up.
Alright, Despion, Nylon's taking a screenshot of you. And please tell us about your first character.
This one is based on Disney's Maleficent.
I thought that's exactly what you are. How about that? That's good.
I saw the headpiece and I was like, oh, I can do something with that.
Fate next, because I know she's got another one to get to. And then we'll go down the line. There we go.
Just go stand by Kara.
Over here. I'm trying to figure out how to put... I know there's a way to put markers on the ground, but I haven't figured it out yet.
If this character is based on Princess Jasmine, she has a pet tiger who's glowing over there to my left, and she's riding on a magic carpet.
I haven't watched a Disney movie since my kids were, really, really young. What was that, last week?
Fate, can you call the next one? My son's calling me.
Are you ready for your next one, Despion?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, go ahead and bring your next one.
Okay, this one is based off of the Amazons from Xena Warrior Princess. With the face masks and everything.
Okay, I'll go ahead and do my second one. This is my outfit for my Alice in Wonderland, who is this character. This hat is the Cheshire Cat hat. I have the ability to shrink by eating a certain thing here. So now I'm a little tiny Alice. And then if I drink the potion, I become the large Alice.
I do indeed.
Okay, go ahead and this is Despion's third and last entry.
This one's kind of a modern day cowgirl, but doesn't like guns, would prefer size instead. One thing is good is she's very in touch with her animal spirits.
The next contestant is Katori Itsuka. Could you please step forward?
Well, I've gone with the traditional Grim Reaper. This is like I had a hood for my Necromancer and the wings from Buy It Online.
Alright, Arrowmaster, you're next.
I just basically threw some armor together to make the pointiest, sharpest, meanest little guy I could come up with.
And Fuin is up next.
I'm the big bad wolf.
Literally.
You sure are. Now, you have one thing that you always say in chat that would go perfectly with your character. Rar. those are both great entries, the werewolf and the archangel. So you can have two entries.
The archangel got bit by a werewolf, and there you go.
We're doing best themed and best original, first and second places, and the last one's best in show.
Still see this werewolf up there yet.
Okay, so we're gonna have five winners. We're gonna have first and second place for best theme, and first and second place for most original, and then we will have one best in show, which can be also any of the above.
Okay, now that we've taken care of one technical detail we wanted to clear up, I think we're ready to announce the winners. So I would like to introduce our own Kalia, Baroness Extraordinaire, for awarding the original category.
No themes.
That's what I said.
He's messing us up.
I blame it on the juice box.
There you go.
Okay. For best thing, second place goes to Fuin with his dark archangel. Everybody can cheer. Yay!
He's AFK minute.
Well, somebody can tell him when he gets back.
What'd he get?
Second place.
25 gold.
Is Fate back?
I am.
Okay.
In what category was that?
Best theme.
You should do second place original now, right?
I just told him what he got because he's standing here next to me.
Okay. Okay. So, best theme, first place goes to Despion and Maleficent.
Oh, wow.
Yay, Despion!
Hey, Despion.
Now I'll turn this over to Ant. He has originals.
Alrighty, so for the originals, the runner-up for most original is going to be Arrowmaster. For his custom skull face warrior, I'm sorry, I forgot what you named it, but it looked really cool costume.
It was very cool, though.
And first place is going to, how did you say this again? Dagazar, vampire. In first place, most original.
Whee! Congrats!
And
led it so nicely to Ant.
We were going to lead into the best in show, and we struggled because we really, really wanted to give an award to Fate, but she wouldn't let us.
Yes.
So
we did not. I actually messaged her, PM'd her, and warned her about that. Drum rolls, if there's any drum roll, let's just Discord. Okay, you can stop now.
That was a great drum roll.
We would like to welcome Alchemist Luca as Katori for Best in Show in the Grim Reaper.
Wow.
Yay!
Awesome.
Yay!
And if all the players would like to take their winning categories and come under the up to the dais, I'll take your picture. And let's put the we'll put Best in Show in the center, and we'll put the originals over here, wherever you like, and then the theme on there.
Ooh, that fiery skeleton looks really cool.
And Katori, you're gonna be right in the center.